there, beautiful people. Welcome back to our channel right here. I'm so excited. Today, I'm going to be doing something different. I thought, why not bake something? Because I love baking and I love sweets. So put them together and boom, video. Today, we're going to be making chocolate chip cookies. I'm so excited, and yeah, so let's jump right into it. Okay, so starting with things that you will need, you need to start off with 1 cup of butter at room temperature, 1 cup of brown sugar, 1 cup of white sugar, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 2 cups of flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, and of course, 2 cups of chocolate chips. But what you wanna start off with is getting your butter. Now since I don't have an electric beater, I am gonna be using a whisk and fork. So in this case, you wanna make sure your butter is like room temperature so it's easy to like mix and through. So let's put this in here. Okay, so once you have 1 cup of butter, the next thing you want to add is the brown sugar. And you're gonna need 1 cup of brown sugar. The next thing you will need is sugar. And you're gonna need 1 cup of sugar. So once you have the sugar ingredients, butter, brown sugar, and sugar, we're just gonna mix this together. Fork first to mix this together. And the next thing you wanna add into this is the eggs. Obviously make sure that there is no shells anywhere, and I'm just gonna throw this out. You wanna wash your hands after using eggs because you can get salmonella poisoning. And that's also with eating raw cookie dough. If raw cookie dough has eggs in it, then you can get salmonella poisoning. And trust me, it is really bad to get, you don't want it. Next thing you want to add is the 1 teaspoon of vanilla. You want to mix this in together. So in another bowl, what you want to do is mix all the powders in with each other. Baking soda. So the flour, baking powder, and baking soda, which tastes gross on its own. 2 cups of flour, but I had half, so. Okay. And now you wanna add in 1 teaspoon of baking powder. One teaspoon of baking soda. You just want to mix them together, which won't take long because most of it is flour. So now what you want to do is mix this in with this, our original mixture. But slowly, because this will puff and go absolutely every single where. So yes, mix this in with it. When you're mixing this, it'll take a lot longer because of how dry most of the mixture is. So you need to make sure all of it has that dough feel. And this is where we actually add chocolate chips into this. I'm just gonna mix it a little bit more so it's like halfway mixed, not fully. And we're gonna add our 2 cups of chocolate chip. And now that that's done, you want to finish mixing this. This is the cookie dough. Oops. You want to preheat the oven for about 10 to 20 minutes, 375 degrees Fahrenheit. So I'm just making about this size. Slip back. And we want to put it down and flatten it just a teeny bit at the top. So there we go. All we have to do is wait for the oven to beep to tell us that it's ready. My sassy cooking gloves, thank you. Be careful not to burn yourself because I've done this making pizza one time. Hurt like a biscuit, so don't. And you want to put it on the bottom shelf. There. So once that's done, I will show you that.
Well, damn, I just made Godzilla cookies.
Hey guys, so I did the honors of taking them out of the oven, which is very hot, so leave open a little bit to cool off. These cookies are giant, okay? They're giant, but they turned out amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I had a ton of fun, and I hope you guys learned how to do this. If you guys like this, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. And tell us if you liked it or not, because your reviews count on us. And of course, we're gonna make more, because yeah. And I know something about Shay. She's always wanted to be a baker. So ask her to do baking videos too. I mean, she might want to do that. I'll bring it up to maybe. We're in our moment right now, but I love you, Shay, forever and always. I don't care what situation we're in right now, it'll be forever. And yeah, so I love you guys, stay awesome, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.